know, it is a rhythm and a dance, and you're always learning something.
Because there's so many illusions and struggle under that we think are real.
I chose the artists to be interviewed for this film because they were the ones that I really felt a heart connection to.
Children.